I'm Earl Stewart. I welcome you to Earl Stewart on Cars, how to buy, lease, maintain, or repair your car without being ripped off by a car dealer.
How do you go about being a cash buyer today? I'm in the market for a used car, and I want to pay cash and not pay a dealer fee. I'm finding it rather difficult to pay cash. Two dealers so far have wanted to charge an extra $1,000 for not financing the car and will not budge on the extra cost.
Well, it's illegal to tie the financing to the purchase of the car. The one exception is manufacturers often have specially low interest rates or a discount, and you get to take your pick. But typically, you cannot, if you're buying a used car, I think you said, and they say, unless you finance it, we're going to charge you more. That's a violation. That's a criminal violation. I think it's a truth in lending federal breaking the law. So you should report it. The problem is you don't want to deal with a dealer like that anyway, because they can manipulate the numbers to make you think that they're not charging you more, and they probably will if you threaten them with any kind of a lawsuit or legal action. But it's complicated today because interest rates are so low that oftentimes the low interest rate that they're offering by the manufacturer is only good if you're going to be able to finance the car for enough money with a lower down payment to take advantage of the interest savings, especially if you don't keep the car. But when you are a cash buyer, don't confront the dealer with that fact. Let the dealer believe you're going to finance the car with them. And then negotiate the best price of the car you can. And that'll probably be the best price you're going to get on the car. Then spring it on them that you're going to pay cash. And that way, they really have to be bold and nasty to tell you they're going to charge you more money. And not to say that won't happen, but it's far less likely. Hi, this is Earl Stewart. Thank you for watching this video. If you would like to be notified of new videos that we post to our YouTube channel, simply click on the subscribe button at the lower right-hand side of the screen.